considerable snowpack throughout the Front Range of Colorado. Gonna see. Plan on doing 5, maybe 6, maybe 7, maybe 8 jobs today. Seems like I do about 4 or 5 jobs a day in the winter. And I'd like to get back on track because I did miss 2 days this week. And we'll see. If not, it's supposed to be beautiful today, like 40s and sun. 50s and sun all weekend. So if I don't get it done today, I'll work this weekend just for a couple hours and get the rest caught up. And then next week, the heck, animal. I'm not a cat guy at all. Like, I really never was into them, but we got a couple to get rid of mice out here, and they're not that bad. They don't hang out in our house or anything. They got their own house. Anyways, cats. So yeah, I'm gonna try and get caught up on work, and it should be a nice weekend, so we'll see where we go. Gonna be muddy this weekend, that's for sure. Talk to you guys later on. We've spotted a creeper in a white van. We got a creeper in a white van. O'Brien Tree Care out creeping. Inglewood. I got here and dug out all the boulders and some little river rock. Little pinyon pine. So, make this thing disappear. Blast off. Hold on a second. 3 maples at the church. Rest in peace. Stupid neighbors.